I gave Prodromos the best start a Pathfinder could. But we can't predict everything. We just do our best.
That's true. Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda Blind. I am the RPG chick, returning to the Tempest just to check emails, believe it or not. If not, well, we're done here anyway until we get emails. I'll be hitting a few more things on EOS then. It did say wait for an email, so could be just waiting for an email. Might not be there yet.
Ryder.
Callow. Email terminal. I think we already did that. Ugh. To Ryder from PB the Peeved. Your doctor is one of the nosiest Asari I've ever met, and that's saying a lot. She needs to take it down 4 or 5 notches, or I won't be along for this show. Which would be too bad, I think. Oh, never mind, PB. News from EOS. From August Bradley. Pathfinder, I could use your help with something Hanley's working on. I don't fully understand, so I'll let her explain it. She'll brief you when you get here. August Bradley, leader, Prodromos. Heartfelt thanks from Dr. Aradana. The families of my lost expedition asked me to convey their appreciation to you for finding their loved ones. It's always difficult when we lose people, but knowing what happened will help them begin the mourning process. I hope your next excursion has a happier ending, Aradana. I wonder if I'm supposed to talk to her again, because it kept showing up. I don't see an email. And yeah, still on hold. From Knight. Hi, Scooby.
What's going on?
Nothing much.
I should get back to things. Sounds good?
Sounds good. Wish I could do that accent. I guess this... I don't have anything to do here. As far as I know. Looks like I'm heading back to Prodromos, and yeah, EOS. One of the things is to, Outlaws intercepted medical supplies meant for initiative outposts, and you've been asked to hit outlaw bases and reclaim them from redistribution. Medical supplies found 0 out of 3. So we have to find medical supplies. One of our other quests is to craft a chest plate. I have the resources for that.
Evacuation drills too. Need to start running those.
Good idea. I know I'll need a refresher.
Just a tip. If you need to evac in deep space, you're probably not coming back.
Nah.
Only if you don't know the drill.
Yes?
It's all grayed out.
I'll let you get back to it.
I'll be here if you need me.
Couldn't skip. Wow.
Pathfinder.
Yes, Agent Spender over there.
Now that we've been digging, it's clear you were right about Spender.
Guy like that'll do anything to get ahead. Just wonder how far he went.
Mm-hmm. We're gonna be working on him. We gotta wait right now, unfortunately.
We can talk more later.
Sure.
Well, we have to check something out on another planet. What's this? Right. Oh, these are... Oh, this is this. Okay. Run reward to collect. Oh, wait. Collect all rewards. 100 Milky Way research data. Okay. I'm looking for the strike team missions. Awaiting debrief. Debrief. Mission successful. Traits gained. Daring. Okay. And I guess they leveled up. We got stuff. I think we can only use these rewards with other missions or in multiplayer. Not completely sure. Anyway, I'm gonna choose something that expires soonish. Like enemy data. Those alien artifacts aren't for you. Let's do the enemy data maybe. No, 25% chance of success. How about the alien artifacts aren't for you? What's our chance of success? Doesn't say. Oh, here it says. 78% chance. Okay. Now I have another team, maybe? Surgical strike. That one doesn't say. Does it? No. Alright. Oh, currently recruited. Never mind. I thought we might have two teams. I guess we need another thing filled in here.
You have new email at your terminal, Pathfinder.
Oh, good. You can finish that thing. I'm also supposed to craft some kind of... Craft the Pathfinder chess piece. Let me see if we can do this. It's an actual quest now, or activity, whatever. Not completely sure which one I should choose for that. Armor. What's better? N7? Or Hyper Guardian. Back in the Milky Way, top combatants in the Systems Alliance military were given an N7 designation. N7 armor was designed with ablative ceramic plating and kinetic padding to provide most of the hard suit's protection, while sophisticated VIs regulate the user's Omni-Tool and Biotic Amps. This particular suit was worn by your father, Alec Ryder, who customized it for Biotic specialization. It has since been refitted for your personal needs. So if it's his, it's already refitted, why am I going to research it, right? Why is it listed in here? Hyper Guardian chest. Built by Casa Fabrication as a civilian-friendly alternative to the Colossus line intended for private security in heavy fire situations or extreme environmental conditions. The initiative considered the bulky and unbreakable Hyper Guardian a perfect choice for protecting vulnerable new colonies. Level 30. Oh, we have to go one by one. Okay, so research adds the blueprints to a development screen where they can be crafted. How about an augmentation to put on it? Equilibrium regulator. Huh. For the last... Oh, if you put it on the gun, it's 20% of the clip's ammo, 10% extra damage. But if you put it in the chest plate, increases weapon accuracy by 10% when standing still. I do stand still a lot. Or crouch behind cover. Rebalanced field coils. A lot of this stuff I don't have enough data for, so I'm gonna choose that. You can easily scan and recognize the augmentation in your environment. So it still have to find it in the environment? Let's go back out and do development. Oh, Pathfinder chest. I think this is what we're supposed to do. Does it even show up here? The one I just did. Pathfinder chest. Alright, let's do Pathfinder chest then. Oh, cool. None of these are the ones... We have to find the stuff in the field first, I guess. The armor as well, because none of that shows up. The thing doesn't show up, the augmentation. Alright, so what do we want to add? Provides a bonus to one or more stats when used in development. Plus 5% power damage. Or power damage bonus to armor. Power damage bonus. 2% actually, not 5. The other one's 5. Stuns melee attackers with electrical damage. Plus 2% max health. It's not a lot. Oh, this is... No, it's right here. This is the one I researched. Cool. But what's better? Do we want to stun them by electrifying them? When applied to armor, this is a special augmentation. Can I apply? I kind of like this. Can I do another? I can only use one of these. Anti-armor. Combat power damage. Power damage bonus. Might as well throw it on there, right? Loadout terminals. Alright. Cool. Complete. Alright. So I need to go to my thing, and I got email. Let me check over here for my email before I forget.
Just some light scatter from ice in the Scourge.
I'll recalibrate the sensors for bloody nuisance cloud.
What? I don't see anything new. Tell me I got email. I already checked my email. Wait. I should could have gone in there from there. Still on hold. Okay, I thought we got that email from Knight, but not yet. Well, now we can go to our quarters, right? And put on that armor. Which... yeah, we get this way. Gonna take me a while to memorize where everything is.
So Vetra, I hear this Joker beat you at poker too. Where'd you hear that?
Joker poker? Oh, PB.
A little Brody told her.
A gloating Brody. It was a close game.
Did give me a better game than Drac. Not saying much.
Watch it. Forget him. Let's get a game going with everyone else to hone our skills and take him out.
Let's do it. Hey, Costa, want in on this?
No thanks. I need my creds. And my clothes. And both my kidneys.
Take him out, huh?
Hi there. Just checking in. What's up?
Sure, I guess. It was so awkward last time. The way she's awkward like that, it just makes me feel awkward.
I like it when you flirt. I wouldn't want you to stop.
Oh, God.
Have I flirted with you? Don't worry, Ryder. I'm relentless. It relaxes me. Thanks for chatting. We'll talk again later.
Just you know it.
The way she says it, it's just so, like, I don't know. So, I don't know. She sounds so needy and stuff. I don't know. Like, I don't want you to stop. Alright, let's go. Wait. I don't even know what floor I'm supposed to be on. Where's my... Okay, we're here. We want to be down here, I think, right? Yes. Okay, I was right. And then here, and then here, right, I'm getting it. Wait, casual outfit. Oh no, that's up on the bridge. Sorry guys. Plus, I keep customizing this. Let me try again. Oh, I don't want that. Alright. I want to... This can be blue. And then this can be the purple. Maybe I didn't confirm? I don't know. You gonna stay this time? Better stay this time. Alright, so we go back to the bridge anyway. Because we're going to be leaving. We have to walk through all this crap? I just wish I could take the elevator. Where's that ladder? Oh. Gonna be a pain in the butt going up that ladder all the time. I mean, there is a lift. Coming through. Gotta go change the loadout at the right place this time. Loadout station. Initiative armor. Okay. Wait. Where's my armor? Oh, can I change? Okay. Yeah, there's her. What? Yeah, well, why did Drac go on there? Ooh, unknown. No spoilers. Vetra! Confirm. Alright. So those two will be going with me next time then. Good. Ooh. Oh, we got a paint job. Low maintenance, high panache, tabula rasa. The essence of simplicity. Yeah, I'll change it to this. I don't know if I have to do that every time. But so maybe... Oh, okay. Here's my armor. This is the armor that comes with the pre-order. The Andromeda Initiative's mission is one of discovery and exploration, as well as colonization. I haven't even been using it. I don't even know how to do this. Readying personnel to exploration as well as colonization. Readying personnel to journey into harsh environments and even the void of space was always part of the plan. Thus, the Initiative's custom Deep Space Explorer, DSE, hardsuit is equipped with multiple environment seals, fail-safes, a hefty liquid oxygen supply, a formidable kinetic barrier generator, and an array of scientific instruments. Although many were built, most were mysteriously lost en route to Andromeda. Oh man, I could have been using this. 15% encounter XP increase and plus 5% weapon damage. So I've been using this, which gives you 2% encounter XP increase. And then this. I may or may not have read that. Plus 7% damage, plus 7, actually not percent, damage resistance, plus 10% weapon accuracy, and 23% power restoration and defense. And so we've got all these goodies with it. Or we can use this and go up in levels really quickly. Man, I didn't know how to change this. I didn't know I had other armor. I forgot about this Explorer armor. That's a lot of XP. Yeah. Let's just take this. Huh. Fusion mod of shielding. This barely understood remnant tech can be integrated into the chest plate of most combat armors. It provides the user with a powerful advantage, but always at a cost in another area. Due to the hazards of this untested technology, only Ryder may equip these mods. Oh, isn't she lucky? Can I, like, not have that? Wait, I'm going all the way out. How do I go back into the mods? So it's on right now because it's checked. there's a way to take it off? I don't know how. I don't know. Oh well. Oh well, I can take this though. Look at that. Cool. Okay, we don't have Deep Space Explorer legs or arms. Well, that'll help me a little bit. Makes me feel a little better. 10% encounter XP increase. Wow, basically not been doing much of anything. Waiting for this to open up for there to be something there. Let's see if Kalo has anything to say.
Oh, the ship manual's useful. That leg of my workbench needed propping up.
If you bothered reading it, you'd know that the Tempest is an orchestra of new tech. You can't just meddle with...
I got this ship launch-ready in record time, Kalo. I know my stuff.
And you don't have a shred of respect for other people's...
Kalo?
Oh, Ryder. Sorry you had to hear that.
Nah.
What can I do for you?
I'll let you concentrate.
So she's not in here. Oh, she's got this thing. Oh, cool. You know, I don't want to head back to the planet now. Because we're almost at a half hour. So let's just run around and see if there's anyone else to talk to. Some people have some new things to say. Core is there. Please let me through. Gil. I don't like Gil that much.
Hey, Ryder. What's the story?
What's up with you and Kalo?
Out with it already. What's the deal with you and Kalo? Anything I should be concerned about?
Twist my arm, why don't you? It's contrasting styles more than anything. He's a blueprint guy. I'm gears and guts. Got ink on his digits, not grease, up to his elbows. Hmm. If you didn't have me to balance him out, you might be in trouble. Heck, maybe that goes both ways.
I actually think it does.
Good talking to you, Gil.
Anytime.
Whee!
Yeah, Ryder?
I'm not interested in him.
We'll talk later.
I know it.
I know it. I know it. Betcha. There you are.
I always have time for you.
How sweet.
You probably have work to do. We can chat later.
You know where to find me.
Anyone else to talk to? See, some people do have some things to say. Sam, I'm not going to bother with Sam. This is where we are now, Peavy. Drax down here? Oh no. No, he's over... Yeah, he's over there. Okay, never mind. So, wait. How confusing. Sam, right? We are not here. And this is the top. Alright, that's it then. We're done. So next episode, guys, we're heading back for Eos and Prodromos. So stay tuned for that. And endure. In enduring, grow strong.